Governor Laura Kelly sent letters to members of Congress urging them to support Kansas workers by approving more F-35 fighter production. The program supports about 5,000 direct and indirect jobs in the state, with an annual economic impact to the state of more than $500 million.